An exciting night in store. A warm welcome. We're here at the Coliseum Alfonso Perez. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company in the commentary box today is, of course, Stuart Robson. And getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set. Two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Cannavaro, Viale. On the ball, Cannavaro. Dillon. So a throw in here. He's given us away. Thomason. Alves. Thomason. Lindqvist. Werner. Whitehouse. Now, nothing tight about that decision. Offside all the way. Really good high press. Werner. Finch. A wonderful intervention. Rudi. Papa. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. Jaramillo on the ball. Thomason. Finch. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. And clears the danger. Opportunity to take the lead. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Cantona. Rudi. Cantona. Papa. Cantona. Rudi. Papa. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Salah now. Finch. Jaramillo on the ball. Now just the tackle that was needed. Richards. Jaramillo. Effective looking pass. And the referee says corner kick.
Well, they won't get too many opportunities today, so they have to capitalise from set pieces like this.
They take it short. Cuts it back. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Will he finish? Terrific save. Dangerous looking attack. Well, able to close down the shot. Can't get the shot through. Finch. Good use of advantage by the referee. What a shocking pass, really.
Well, there you have it. In terms of possession, there's not much in it. It really has been a hard-fought battle so far. One of these teams needs to start taking a risk or two.
And the pass could do damage. Well, nothing productive, really. Let's just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves. Chance to finish. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger. Taking care of business defensively here. Will this corner bear fruit for them? Elects to go short. Pulls it back. Well, slightly off target, and that'll be a throw-in. There to take it away. And a tidy ball. Good stuff in the making from the villains. Superb block. Chance, maybe. Well, they can bring it out now. Werner. Alves. A decisive clearance it was. And so it is, the first half story has been written. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Lindqvist. Salah. Alves. Salah. Finch. And given away. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. And a useful cross. Can he finish here? Viale. Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. Delivering it. Struggling to get it away. Real defensive resilience. Danger averted for now. And the villains have it once again. He's going forward well here, but they dealt with the threat posed. Alves. And fed forwards. It's a neat move. Brilliantly blocked. Getting in there to intercept. Dillon. Ball's gone. And he's lost custody of the ball here. It's with Werner. Lindqvist. Richards. Whitehouse. Alves. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Well, showing good defensive judgment. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Options in the centre. Well, he's given us away. The villains in a position of menace. Oh, good reflexes from the keeper, and the danger averted. Let's see about the delivery. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Possession one. Richards on the ball. Precise ball movement. Jaramillo. Well, a struggle to get it away properly. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Dillon could play it in. Textbook defending inside the box. Just 15 minutes remaining. Richards. Finch. Committed challenge. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Oh, great vision. Cuts it back, and a goal! This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. On the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quickly.
Well, I'm not sure they deserve anything from this game, but there's still time to find that equaliser.
Oh, opportunity here, Stuart. Well, his accuracy deserted him at a crucial moment.
Well, he had to score there. That's probably the game over now.
And just 5 minutes remaining. Alves, Jaramillo, Alves, read it superbly to take back possession. Can they take advantage? Untidy on the ball. Werner with it now. Finch. Well, do they have it in them to level this? Werner. Well, no stopping him. Played into the centre. Shooting chance. And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way as far as... cuts it back. And a goal! This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Walking with you, Scroll back some years. A steam. Did what I could. For now. But I'm telling you, gotta get some.
Excitement and anticipation ahead of kickoff time. Here we are at the Estadio de Montelivi. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
De Souza. Mohamed. Zaid. Well, good use of the ball. But then the commentator's curse comes into play. Alves. Oh, he's given the ball away. Finch. Richards has it. On to Werner. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy. Now the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Mohamed. De Souza. Khalid. Could be dangerous. Mohamed. Can he find the net? And the keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happened.
Alves. And that's an important intervention. Thomason. And into the clutches of the goalkeeper. Just not looking confident in possession. Can they exploit the space out wide? The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. Richards has it. Failed to keep hold of it. Richards. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Werner. Finch. Lindqvist. Fine sequence of passes. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. Surely! He knew he had to make the tackle, and did. Pressing high to win the ball. And players waiting in the centre. No, high quality defending. Khalid. Well, not giving him any breathing room. Salah. Now with De Jong. Mohamed. Making progress. But nothing comes of it. Could cross it in here. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. Well cleared away. Zaid. An authoritative challenge. Finch. Werner. Thomason. Alves. Options in the centre. Well, to be blunt, misfiring with the header. Nearly at the break then, and the visitors have eked out a lead. Stuart, an opportune moment, I think, to get your assessment.
Well, I think they've been the better side in this first half. They've defended well, they've looked dangerous in attack, and they've controlled the midfield. It's been a solid performance so far.
An attack full of promise. Crossing opportunity. Slipshod passing. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Salah. De Souza. Zaid. Has a go. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Moving the ball effectively. Happy to take on the shot. Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. Favouring the short one. A cross there that was decidedly ordinary. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Werner. Alves. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? And let's give credit to the defending. In behind for him to chase. Credit to them for winning back possession. Caramillo. Delightful pass. They won't complain about having won the corner, and maybe an opportunity to increase their advantage. Just far too close to the goalkeeper. Fruitful looking attack. And a strong tackle. And into the last 30 minutes now. But it did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now. Finch. Salah. Werner with it now. Alves. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. The cross was very much on, but not the end result they were hoping for. Well, the danger is still there. Threat over for now, it seems. Well, he likes to run at them. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Lindqvist. Finch. Now, let's see what they can do here. Untidy in possession. Tim. Couldn't find a teammate. Throw in here. Well, this game ebbing away and the visitors on course to eke out a narrow victory. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, they need to hold on here. Not long left now, but you have to say they've defended really well up to this point, and I just can't see them conceding now. This will be a really good win if it stays like this.
A glorious chance. Well, flinging himself at it.
Well, it's been a while, but these fans are now coming to life. Can they equalise here?
Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
And the keeper put to the test, but he comes through it.
Well, he's so sharp, isn't he? Great first save and then the recovery.
Richards has it. Finch. Werner. Whitehouse with it. Read it well. The tackle completely missed time, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Jaramillo. Whitehouse. And he read it superbly. They're showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances. Time running out. A corner kick, and who knows, this might represent their last chance to grab an equaliser. Not messing around with that clearance. Superb effort to keep it in. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. A deep delivery. Well, it wasn't quite as good as it looked when it was played over. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Well, it petered out. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Yes.
Appearances, the dark side of my privilege.
And a warm welcome. Anticipation levels are high. We're here at the Coliseum Alfonso Perez. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Well, Derek, as is always the case.
And the keeper showing tremendous command.
Well, the crowd know that set pieces could be their best chance. Just listen to that reaction.
Well, the short corner routine. Well, able to put it behind for what will be a corner here. Well, opting for the short corner. Well, he didn't really trouble the keeper. To be fair, the angle was tight.
Well, I'm not sure that was the right option. It was always going to be difficult to score from there.
Read it magnificently and intercepted. Joe. Murray. Carr. Mia. Keeping the ball moving. And it was a good looking sequence, but it comes to an end. Murray. Joe. Ahmed. Superbly read and executed. Caramillo. And a decent delivery. And the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up. They take it short, and the cross into the middle, and able to get a body in the way. A glorious chance, and a goal! That will do it! They've been pushing for it, and now they've been rewarded. So on with the game. How will the absolute mad lads reply to this setback? Well-timed tackle. Well, there to intercept. Great vision to switch the play. Well, it was pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper. Well, he's lost the ball. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Murray. Really a very poor ball. Taken away, he won the ball. Alves. Thomason. Alves. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Well, sadly, they just couldn't keep possession. Well, pressing really high. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? And they'll get ready for the throw-in. They'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. And space to cross it. Untidy on the ball. Abdullah. Joe. Murray. And played in. Possibilities here. Well, body in the... And that is a defender doing his job, clearing it off the line. Ahmed. And a long way out. Well, not a million miles away from the equaliser.
Well, he couldn't quite get it on target, but at least they're making chances now.
Faye. Ahmed. Well, not on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw in then. Now, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Richards. Finch. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. And let's give credit to the defending. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. An important interception. Joe. And providing width. Mia. Faye takes on the shots. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of... So into the second half, it's still doable for the Mad Lads. How will they fare? Werner. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. And the Mad Lads unable to retain possession. Alves. Making sure nothing came of it. Intense pressure. Whitehouse with it. Jaramillo. Trying to chisel a chance out of it. Well, hit with ferocity when accuracy was required. I must say, this looks promising. Wonderful chance! And the ball is loose! And he clears it out of harm's way. The cross is on. And the textbook interception. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Faye. He's given us away. Moving it forward. Could be troublesome. And it might be. Oh, he's found the net. And that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve. Well, a second goal for them here. Murray. Faye. Going well. Mia. Chance to attack using wit. But quick thinking defensively. It's a perfect challenge. Richards on the ball. Jaramillo. It needs an accurate cross. It comes to absolutely nothing. Abdullah. Joe. Getting in there to take it away. Running with the ball confidently. He's managed to lose his marker. Richards. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Well, thumped clear. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Faye. This is looking threatening. And blocked for now. This might be ideal for the counter. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. From one side of the pitch to the other. It might still be problematic. A real defensive commitment there. Ahmed, perfectly positioned to take it away. And that is going to be a free kick. And fired from the flank into the area. Well, hit with ferocity when accuracy was required. It's with Werner. Promising pass. Lovely ball over the top. And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. Might really be able to trouble them here. But nothing comes of it. The pressure was high, and they could be in here. Faye. Murray. Uncomfortable in dealing with the ball played in. Jaramillo. Richards on the ball. Werner with it now. Really a very poor ball. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? He's played it short here. And there goes the final whistle. And the...